Hello everyone, I'm Khushbu Chatalia. Welcome to my talk show, and today we have a personal fitness trainer and a sports nutritionist, Mr. Sanjit Chandorkar. Hello Mr. Sanjit. So Sanjit, could you tell about yourself to our viewers?
Hi, my name is Sanjit and basically I'm a professional personal trainer. I train to celebrities and celebrities and also from variety industry also. A lot of other people also I train normal common people also. I'm basically in weight management and helping people to lose their weight or gain their muscle mass. That's what we do, we help people to lose weight.
Great. So Sanjit, how did you got into this? Is there a story behind it?
Basically, I got into it just because I became 110 kgs. As I was exactly 30 kgs more than what I am right now. So I was a power lifter before. So okay. I went to 110 kgs. I used to have a lot of food to reduce my calories and food. But that was with high calories also. So suddenly I came to know that my fat percentage has been too high. You can say like 110 kgs is too much. And I wanted to crash diet to lose that fat percentage. But then I used to feel weak. I could even lift any weights. So that's why I went into research why this is happening with me. So I got a proper idea of calorie management, nutrition management, right exercise, right sleep pattern, right water intake. And I did my transformation. I dropped down to 30 kgs, whatever and stuff. And still I can live the same. Still I can do my endurance training well. And the life is much better with a better fitness and better weight. So that is journey, and that's why I'm here because I have my own experience, so I can help better to my clients and my customers.
Correct. So what are the services that you offer, or if I can ask you, what's your USP?
USP, if you say, basically more than USP, I would like to tell you before, right now the major problem in the world is obesity. People are fighting with their overweight, or maybe many people also with the underweight problem also. Weight is a major problem, and it's really to stress, it's going to be a lifestyle, it's going to be what you eat. And now there's a lot of wrong internet videos they're following, and they're having bad experience with the different diet, different workout pattern, because no one is coaching them properly. I always say you always need a coach.
Right.
Like if I ask you, you have a CA, everyone have a CA, but no one have a well assistant or well consultant. Like they don't feel it is important. So it's very important. That's our role. And it also in the sports nutrition, that is we help people those who are into bodybuilding or gymming, or nowadays people like being busy and all these things. So what to work out, what to have in between the workout, after workout, pre-workout.
Yeah, that's the challenge with most of the people who are gymming.
And nowadays we always हम लोग मजाक में कहते हैं कि थोड़े दिन जिम जाते हैं तो like थोड़े दिन patient बन के hospital जाते हैं तो लोग doctor बन जाते हैं वैसे थोड़े दिन जिम जाते हैं उनको लगता है सब कुछ समझता है so किसी से भी advice लेते हैं और फिर उनको कुछ confused हो जाता है कुछ गलत चीजें use कर लेते हैं कुछ गलत exercise करते हैं injury हो जाते हैं और उनकी एक बहुत ही बुरी एक preconceived notion होती है about gymming and supplements and about the food intake and diets and but it is very easy बहुत simple है अगर आप अच्छी तरीके से हर चीज follow करोगे तो extremely easy extremely natural पर लोगों को बेसिक्स पता नहीं होते उनको लगता है कि डिफिकल्ट करेंगे तो बहुत अच्छा होता है पर बहुत ही बेसिक्स बहुत ज़रूरी है और उसी चीज़ को हम लोग बेटर वे से उनको समझाते हैं साइंटिफिकली समझाते हैं जिसके उनको पता चल सके कि जो बता रहे हैं ये क्यों है और ये क्यों करना चाहिए
More into gymming because I know that I have kept hearing this from all my friends who are into gymming that we need protein. So if you can just give one single tip to our viewers.
Definitely. So nowadays protein, it's correctly said by Khushbu. Protein, let me tell you, it's a part of your meal, it's not your meal. Okay, it's your meal should be a balanced meal. What your meal means is protein, carbohydrate, fats, essential vitamins, minerals. Everything has to be in balanced manner. Then it has to be a proper periodic meals. And if you ask me a single एक चीज़ बताइए सो अगर डाइट के बारे में बोलना है तो डाइट और वर्कआउट के बारे में बोलना है तो आप ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा एक्टिव रहने की कोशिश कीजिए और जो लास्ट मील है आपका तो अगर आप 6:30 या सनसेट से पहले ले सके तो इट्स एक्सेलेंट फॉर योर हेल्थ बट अगेन ये करने के लिए आपकी बाकी की मील भी ऑर्गेनाइज होना बहुत ज़रूरी है आपका वाटर इंटेक ऑर्गेनाइज होना बहुत ज़रूरी है इसी में हम लोग हेल्प करते हैं आपको क्योंकि बहुत सारे लोग कुछ बढ़ते हैं कुछ करना शुरू करते हैं बट कोई कोच नहीं होने की वजह से मोटिवेशन फैक्टर नहीं होता
Right, so because har ek insaan ka body type is different, so
everyone.
So they need to know
ki
unki body ke
liye kya suitable hai, because har ek ka lifestyle bhi alag hota hai, har ek ke likings bhi alag hote hain, har ek ka religions bhi alag hote hain, unke jo bachpan se khaya hai sari cheeze alag hai, ek one shirt suppose fit nahi hota hai, so har ek ka plan alag hota hai, iske liye hum hamesha constantly milte hain log ko, that's what we always go to their places or jahan pe wo comfortable hai, hum unhe office mein nahi bulate. We try to be there at their place jahan pe comfort zone jahan log bata sake ki meri kya problem hai, kyun weight badha hai ya fir kyun weight nahi badh raha hai, aur uspe hum log deal karte hain bahut hi personalized basically.
Great. So Sanjit, if anyone of our viewers would like to reach out to you, how do they contact you?
You can also contact me on that phone number. I have a personal phone number, that's 869-106-325. Also, you can connect me on my Instagram or Facebook account also as Sanjit Chandorkar. I'll be mentioning that in the after video. You can connect me back and any comments or any queries you have, like you can always ask me about if you're stuck with your weight, if you're stuck with your program, aapka weight has shuru kiya tha 1 kilo kam ho gaya fir baad mein nahi hua ya 10 kilo hua nahi hua ya fir badh raha hai kam nahi ho, whatever your queries is, definitely aapko baaki queries ke answer mein karunga, jitna maximum already mein jo mails aate hain unko answer karne ki koshish karta hu.
So if you can share your email ID as well.
Yeah, definitely, sanjit.chandorkar@gmail.com. you can always mail me also and you can always have your queries on it.
Great. So, thank you very much, Sanjit, for sharing this information, and I hope it will really help people to understand that why that personal coach is important for their healthy well-beingness. And thank you everyone for watching. And for more information, you can also visit my website, which is www.khushbuchatalia.co.in. Thank you.